this guitar hasn't taken very well to the heat in Australia. It's a Canadian guitar. lots of snow.
Thank you.